Yeah, I'll show you guys my room, but you guys can't tell my mom that I had 880 people in my room. And me. Oh, and I got a new flute. And I made a bench. Look at my bench. No, mackerel, is it mine? Oh! Ah! Gonna heck him up. Don't do anything cool. It's okay, I'm never cool. But yeah, I had to butcher my main room a little bit because I don't want my main room to be my bedroom, so I've had to pull some stuff out of there, but I'm gonna try and replace it if I can. I get the new KK song yet? I did. I saw that. Yeah, musical chairs, I saw it. Wait, did I have Glee? And this is my bedroom. It is very pale. I want to put another plant here. And I made it green. It's quite basic, but I think it is cozy and nice. I might move the bed because the idea of like that potentially falling on my head and killing me is scary. And I will show you my new residence. Oh, I should probably put some of my furniture away first. I bought like all the furniture. I bought it. Oh no, standing toilet. I found that. I bought this. Look at this. It's like it's a bowl of moss with some twigs in it. I don't understand what it's for, but I bought it. And then I also have a tool cart. I don't know why I bought that either. And then standing toilet, which I assume is just a urinal. Ew. Maybe I should get some boots to wear with this outfit. Do you think boots would be cute? I want to see if I like boots. Hold on. Do any of you have Marshall in your town yet? I feel like he's gonna be really rare because they know how popular he is. Look! A dress up! Amazing. That's actually kind of cute. What do you guys think about that? That's actually really cute. I like that. Oh, you can't see the socks though. This is adorable. Ah! Look at that smug seal! Ah! Thank you for the resub! Thank you for the 2 months of support and welcome back. Thank you, thank you. leggings or no leggings? I think she needs leggings, but I'm not sure about that color. You like the leggings? Okay, we'll go for the leggings. It actually matches a little bit with my flowers, so that works. Can I customize them? I don't know, can I? Let's see. We're cute now. You guys, I just realized I managed to time my resident services upgrading for the first day of the weekend. I'm gonna be Animal Crossinging all day. I was cute the whole time? Aww. Let me take that off and then see if I can customize my leggings. I cannot. So you guys think I should keep them leggings on? Yes? Okay. There you go. Kawaii time. Let's go. Yeah, I wish they had a different color. I got to a point where I was gonna be like starting a new level with only 30 minutes left on the stream, and I didn't want to do that because the levels are long as heck. I only did 2 levels today in like 5 hours almost. Scoot. There we go. Seabass and Emperor Butterfly and Paper Kite and Mantis. I think I've donated a Mantis before. Let me double check. I used to cruise those threads for animal trading, Zumba. I'd probably use Reddit these days. It is donated. Turnips? So essentially the turnip seller comes every... It used to be Sunday, didn't it? Or was it Saturday? I don't remember. The turnip seller shows up. You buy some turnips, and then if you find someone or your own town has a good turnip price, you sell them back for a massive profit to these guys. It's essentially stocks in the form of turnips. Oh yeah, she's here today. Hi, Mabel! I already bought out most of her stuff. Hey, Nixizu. Hi, Cherry! Thanks for stopping by to say hi! Peeps love to spend their time here since it's so wide open and empty. But don't you think this plaza would be a Trey amazing venue for a rock show? Starring me? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Nothing like a nighttime walk to get you all pumped up, right? Do you know if Kiyu went back to Gogete? I heard they hung out here for a really long time, Grar. I hope they come back. I'm always on the lookout for a new spotter. Thank you. appreciated the applause!
That happens, beginner. Jesus. Can I give her a musical accompaniment?
Good listener, you can talk to me anytime, Eekers.
Why are you so pure and beautiful?
Ooh, money tree.
Oh, I don't have a spade.
I forgot to build a spade.
Thank you for the 42 months of support and welcome back.
Whoa, is that RDJ? Wow, you're so cool. I heard he can like divide by zero and still live. Whoa.
You can't make me say poggers out loud. Wait, shit. It's almost playing along. I could just stand here for hours and listen to them sing in their silly animal voices. This game is so wonderful.
Like, once you have like 10 residents or something, they just have a huge sing-along. Oop, no, I didn't mean to interrupt you, I'm sorry. You remember our recent visitor, Owen, Eekers? I guess maybe I should have asked if you remembered our recent visitor. Unparable lad! If someone earns a title like that, the least we can do is use it.
Don't be mean about my red sandals. Da, 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 da. Wait, what the heck is this? Wooden fish. Yay! Who wouldn't want to make a wooden fish? I certainly want to make a wooden fish. How long do they sing for? You rated my tone, indeed. It makes me kind of sad, honestly, because, like, I wish I could decorate the town when visitors are here, but the game stops me, which is one of the things that makes me reluctant to open up to online play, because most of the time if I'm on here, I'm doing something interesting with decorating. And then when the game's like, no, sorry, you can't decorate right now, get out of here, I'm just like, okay. I actually like the recycled boots. I need to get that. I think I only have one boot, though, so... soon. No, I haven't done that yet. One man. I assumed it would happen, but I wasn't sure. Yeah, I mean, I know there's probably a good reason why they did it that way, but it's still a shame. Look at all my stuff. The game keeps giving me, like, passive-aggressive achievements for storing so much stuff. She's like, congrats, you're a hoarder. Wait, you can convince her now? I thought it was just a time thing, like when you get residential services or something. I mean to do that. I bought like her entire stock already. Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't think you could do it immediately. I would assume that it's like, kind of like in New Leaf, the way that you could befriend, Sable? I think it was, where you just gradually like pestered her every single day and bought all of their clothes, and she was like, fine, I'll be your friend, God! See you later, Pepman! Enjoy D&D! Yeah, I like how we played Doom for like 4.5 hours, and then finished off the stream by like... getting overly emotional watching two digital animals sing nonsense words in the plaza. Your house, my house looks lovely? Oh, thank you. Do I have favorite villagers? I do. I like typically or like in general, my favorite villagers are Marshall, Flurry, Walker, Butch, and maybe Cherry with a Y. It's actually really cute. I'm sad that she's not going to join in. Where's Cranston? I really like lazy villagers, they're so sweet. I hope I get Walker. Between 3 and 5k, but presumably you also need to have seen her on 3 separate occasions? I forget, which one is Cranston? Is it you? No, it's Bettina. Oh, Cranston must be over here, because I think this one's Cherry. Yeah. Oh no, he lives over here all by himself. I'm gonna move that house, I think. And put him in line with the other villagers at some point, because I feel really bad about it. He's in exile, but I like him. His house is way better than everybody else's so far. Everyone else was just like... Tybalt had like a table and a sleeping bag and that was it. Check me out, I'm doing stuff! When I did the personality test, I got lazy villager. What are you doing? I'm making me a stone table. One of the bugs in the floor whispered the DIY instructions in my ear while I was sleeping last night. So I gotta build it before I forget what it even is. What? You already know how to make a stone table?
Sure do.
It's real cool. You're always on top of things and I'm usually stuck under them. I want to tell everyone about the stone table, so I scribbled down the recipe. If you know anyone that wants to know how to make it, can you hand them this note? And maybe apologize for the cookie grease I smudged on the middle part. See you later, Nixie. Have a good one. It'd be great if a bunch of folks made a stone table. I like his bed. This isn't like The Sims where I get kicked out for being super fucking inappropriate. You. I like your fruit basket.
A fossil, maybe.
A gyroid's not a thing in this game anymore. I've just realized that I haven't found a single one. I remember I used to get like super annoyed when I would pick, when I would dig up one of those instead of a fossil. I have those in bits and in places. Like the trees around my house that haven't grown yet, those are mostly apple trees, I think. I think these are apple and then maybe a cherry tree. Matos, thank you for the resub! Thank you for the 4 months of support and welcome back. Thank you, thank you. I think that one might be a cherry tree too. And then I've got oranges over here somewhere. No, not that one. There it is. The hourly songs, I think, come back as soon as the building is built. So hopefully tomorrow I'll start having hourly songs. Still going. To see if anyone else has improved their decorations at all. I haven't seen Plucky in like 2 days. Is she okay? Last I saw, she was Naruto running on the beach, so maybe she hurt herself. Nope, she's good. She's reading! That's super cute. So long as you're here, you might as well hang out, Chicky-poo. When was the last time you heard from Hamps? You ever visit him on Pear Isle? I used to love surprising my friends and crashing on their couch for the weekend, Chicky-poo. Sometimes I got the feeling that they didn't love it as much as I did, though. Oh well. Can my bald moo-moo look any better? I'm gonna say no. I need clothes that can stand up to my hard gardening, fast biking lifestyle, and these fit the bill. Oh yeah, look at my beach barbecue that is apparently cooking away to itself for the last, like, 8 hours. Hi, Toshido, how you doing? I don't know what I was doing with this. That shouldn't be there. It's a slow cooker. See you later, Zelda. Have a good one. Your village got a buff elephant? Excellent. Are you friends with me on the Switch, Dunsumi? Because I could maybe mail you. Yeah, mailing seems really nice. Take my mammoth skull. You have to visit first? Boo. Ooh, miles for fossil assessment. If you're the sub Discord sub-somebody, or if you got me on Twitter, give me a poke after the stream and I can send you a thing, or you can come in and take it. Super Maiden! Thank you for the sub! Thank you for the support and welcome aboard! Thank you. Okay, so we blathered. And let's just sell some stuff real quick. But yeah, what I want to do eventually is... I hate this game. A little skittery, spindly AI. I hate it. Got him. I know it doesn't aggro, I still don't like touching it. So what I want to do is I want to make it so that this river goes straight down and remove this bend so that I can put like Nook's Cranny and the clothes shop here. And then I'll probably move the museum somewhere slightly more remote because I feel like it should have its own nice little plaza. And then obviously move this bridge. But yeah, move the river so it goes straight down here. Give some more area in this open bit. We planning. Dermot. Just rush it? No, never. Never, never, never. I'm terrified of them. Money, money, money. I don't have the terraforming tools yet. Oh, you Doctor Who'd it? That's fine.
This house is pretty. Oh, pretty. Ugh.
What my song is gonna be? It's gonna be the Blue Badger theme again. I really like this bench now that I've changed the color of it. Yeah, you used to get events, I think, if you time travel, but not anymore. But yeah, this is eventually gonna be the place where my house is. Isn't it pretty? Like, I'll put my house right here and then decorate it with lots of lovely things behind it. Maybe have like a bamboo forest or something right here. And then have a front garden here.
I think that will be really nice.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to bed.
Thank you very much for watching, everybody. I am done for today. I will be back again tomorrow. Same time, same place, with more video games.
We'll be doing some more Doom, trying to get through that game. And then we'll be probably crossing animals or something. Or maybe Safi, depending on whether or not a lot of people need it. But thank you so much for hanging out, everybody. I had a wonderful time spending my evening with you. As always, the highlight of my day. Let me see who I can send you all over to. Everybody's playing video games. Lots of video games playing right now. I will send you guys over to... I'll send you guys over to Emma. I don't think she's... Let's have a look. She's not time traveling, so I won't spoil much. Please go and say hi to Emma for me. You guys, thank you so much for hanging out. I hope to catch you all next time. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. Bye.